I take this threat very seriously. This is about the future of the rule of law. And when the federal government is run by somebody like Donald Trump, is overridden with fossil fuel lobbyists and big corporate lobbyists in the Republican Party, that we can no longer trust the federal government to protect our rights in New York. It is so important to have an attorney general who doesn't take corporate money, who is independent.